I went up to the desert by myself 5 days on fasting, just water. And I had psychedelics with me. So I had mushrooms and I had DMT. And I had an encounter with God, and I knew it was God because it was the same voice that had been speaking to me before. And we were just having a conversation regarding being ready, right? And he was basically telling me that I wasn't ready to achieve certain things in life. And I asked him why. And he said, that's for you to figure out.